Today I'm going to be playing Five Nights at Freddy's 2 because I felt like it. So, yeah. I'm going to be trying to complete around two nights per one video. Because that's what I'm hoping. Wait a second. Bruh, they're the same posters. So I guess there's not really much to do when I guess you have to wait until later nights come on for the action to happen, because it seems quite easy right now. Nothing is really happening, no one's moving. Oh no, they're all still there. My day at the new Freddy Fazbear's Pizza. So there's no doors. It's a big hallway. I mean, at least I don't lose power for running on my cameras. But I have a flashlight battery. I don't know what that was, but Bunny's gone. I found the bunny. I don't know if I'm happy about that or not, but. And now there's weird music playing. Bunny's about to get in the vents. Chicken's gone. There's a chicken in the hallway. Well, chicken's in the hallway, but bunny's not there. I don't know if I should be happy that the chicken's gone, because it's pretty unsettling. About 3 bars of my flashlight left. I think that's the vents, yeah. Bunny vitamin vents. And the chicken vibing in the vents. money on my screen. I think he's gone now. It's 4 a.m. That's pretty good. Oh, and my flashlight doesn't work now. Oh wow, that's really close to me. Wow, there's a bear in my office. I have no clue where the chicken is because I heard her. Heard her walking. Oh. Yeah, apparently these early nights are going to be much easier than later on, so it's going to be a lot more boring. Just playing that creepy music again. Oh, it's... Well, that's night one. We're gonna attempt to do night two. And that'll be the end of this video. Oh. I thought my game crashed for a second. Okay, I'm gonna pick up Nicole this time. That's great. Alright, well, he's gone. It's just us for 5 more hours of this very nice office. Pretty nice. Just sit back, chill, and of course, that's not what we're gonna get to do. Why would we? What type of game would that be? Oh. That must be useful. I can get the mask on. In case they're in my office. Let's try that. That's cool. Who the hell said hello? Hey, go away. I don't need that. I don't want any talking robots in my office. I'm just trying by myself, thank you very much. Great, I don't like when my flashlight doesn't work. It's pretty annoying. Bunny's about to get in the vent. Full. Flashlight doesn't work there. What the hell is that? There's someone laughing. Oh, what the frick? What was that? It's really unsettling. Go away. Thank you. I do not like that kid. He looks really weird. Oh, what the f- you got here fast. Oh, God damn it. Bear disappeared. But my flashlight won't work. It seems to be in the same place. Everything's under control here. Oh, god damn it. Da, I got you, fool. You don't know who I am. I hate this hello kid, he's so annoying. Please go away. I want nothing to do with you. I hear so much movement in the vents, I don't want to pull my camera up. Yeah, I knew he would be there. I think I can just hear him. Going away. Hearing those thuds in the vents. That's a pretty good thing to remember. Oh, camera's not working. I mean, flashlight, sorry. Oh, who the hell? Oh, that's probably that flashlight guy that they were talking about. Oh. God damn. Oh, flashlight guy's gone. Oh, so that's night two. Thank you guys for watching. Please like and subscribe and come back for the next video. Peace.